As to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Toca los guantes, buena suerte.
The lightweight division were underway. One fight, quick finish. Immediately, Kunetic Romero. There's a left hook that he's gonna have. He's gonna have to do something to keep Cruz off him. There's a left hook to the body. Vicious body pump. There's a big right hand there by Isaac Cruz. He's closing the distance. There's a left hook to the body, and he's not much. There's a big shot there by
Tiempo!
Distance, throw the right hands to try to keep Cruz at bay. One particular gear, and that's just forward pressure. Over a minute has elapsed here in the second round. There's a nice right hand that connected by. There's a 1-2 there. There's a jab all by right hand. There's a left hook connected. Snapping back the head of Romero as the second round draws.
Keep him up,
there's a
keep
right
him up.
To the body by Isaac Cruz. Cruz putting the head down to Cruz. Round three, this one's good for the Cruz. Left hook to the body and left hook on the offensive. Cruz tagged with Romero. In the corners is telling. Oh, there's a shot below Isaac. There's a couple of hooks. By disrupting his rhythm and holding him. And Cruz is to be undeterred with this pressure as the end of the third draws the way. Cruz unloading upon Romero, and Romero holding again. Nice left hook upstairs by Cruz, and then he attacks the body of Romero. This is good head movements, tight guard. There's a left hook to the body by Isaac Cruz. Nice left hook connected by Isaac Cruz. He's very cerebral like, surgical like in his demeanor. He's in a seeking struggle. There's a left hook by Isaac Cruz. Need a big left hook. Did Matias Romero. Left hook to the body by Cruz. And a left hook that caught Cruz. Left hook that connected upstairs. Cruz. Cruz. He's up. We're at the midway point of the fifth. There's a left hook by Cruz. Nice left hook by Romero connected. Probably his best punch of the fight with the left hook.
You watch the holding.
Isaac Cruz looking into it. The champ. Warning about keeping the punches up. There's a left hook that buzzed for Romero. There's a right hook to the body, and now Cruz unloading upon. There's a. Cruz is the one initiates. That's on the six. There's a left hook by. A left hook on the button there. There's a left hook there by. There's a combination there by Romero. There's a right uppercut there by his head up. There's a left hook there by Cruz. Ball high right to the body. Midway point, just over the middle. Left hook to the body. And again, he ducks underneath. I've never seen in my years around this sport. Underneath, he's tying up an excessive amount. This is just an eliminator fight in the lightweight division. There's a right chopping right hand by Cruz. Left hook to the body there by Peacock finally says, watch the holding. Well, that should have been a thing. Cruz with an overhand right, connecting up insanity with the holding. Followed by the right hand.
Oiga, no regales
eso. Ahí, sácale, López, sácale.
That was when Romero took a deep look at the uppercut. I took a body. This run. There's a left hook. Romero got keeping his head up. There's a left hook that snapped back the head of Romero. 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 There's a nice right hook that Romero has done. He would give our offensive tackles a run for their money. Pretty ridiculous from Romero. Being mandatory here at 135. Cruz dipping down underneath, looking to hammer away upon Romero. There's an overhand right, followed by a left. And the nice 1-2, there's an overhand right, followed by a left over the top. There's a right by... And that'll end the 10th. We go to the 11th. Cruz looking to pick up the pay. The left hook connecting right on the jaw. Step back. Then a tap. Pass runs offensively by Romero. Probably because of the fact that. Here in the 11th, there's a nice right hand by Cruz. There's there by Zach Cruz. He's in control against Matias Romero. Zach Cruz, bang, right there on the jaw. That is. And there was the beginning of the round. Nice right hand there. From the mandatory. He won the championship. By Zach Cruz. There's a left hook. There's a right to the body by. Left hook to the body by Cruz to Romero. Lightweight division now. Romero wants to stand and trade as the final moments of the fight.
Pitbull.
And that ends the
Isak Pitbull Cruz.
So here are the score totals. Len Feltman 114, 113. What was he watching?